what you're working on.
It's a story about a woman. She lives in a big, beautiful house. Kind of house that's on the cover of magazines. She is a personal trainer and a financial advisor. She's been to the Louvre more than once. She spends entire Saturdays.
Say bye to mommy.
Getting hot stone massages. And reading her first edition books.
Come on, Bumpy Girl.
No long lines to stand in, no time cards to punch. She's the luxury of time. She wakes up every morning to a view of the ocean like it exists just for her. She's time to bake 7 pies from scratch if she wants to.
What's the conflict?
There isn't one.